After about 3 weeks of not being able to get anything, I was finally able to go out rail fanning. While I'd intended to catch more quantity over quality in terms of trains, I managed to get a bit of both, with some trains with interesting power, other trains that are just interesting, and some that are a bit of both. We start today off in the early morning with a Union Pacific double stack train heading eastbound on the Geneva Sub. We are at Meredith, Illinois, about a mile or so east of Maple Park. Right behind the stack train, on the other track, is train LPJ04, otherwise known as the Troy Grove Job. The stack train cut me off, so I managed to miss the power and about half the train. Though I missed the power, LPJ04 had to stop for track maintenance. This allowed me enough time to get ahead of him and catch him again at the Fox in the morning. After this train, I relocated about 20 miles southwest to Chabanaw, Illinois. I'm at the Tower Road Curve, about a mile west of Chabanaw, and about 2 miles southeast of Lee. First up is a westbound manifest, led by a pair of CSX C40-9Ws. Thank you. About an hour later, an eastbound unit ethanol train comes around the bend. The train is led by a C-44-9W and a fake Bonnet SD-75I. This train, I relocate about a mile east to West Siding Switch, Saginaw, where they're just in time for an eastbound grain train, which is meeting a westbound. After the eastbound clears, BNSF train ZCHC-SSE fires up and continues west. This is a hotshot Z train running from Chicago to South Seattle. ZCHC-SSE had quite a lot of power on it today, and almost all of them different types of power. Railroaders call this type of consist a dog's breakfast.
Thank you.
That grain train we saw earlier is now stopped at ESS Mulred. We're at the west siding switch. The train is waiting on a westbound crude oil train, led by a pair of NS motors. Here he is coming around the bend. After this train, it's time for me to start heading home, so I head back up to the Geneva sub to catch a few more trains. First up is this eastbound hotshot, filmed just west of the town of Maple Park, Illinois. After the last train, I decided to head back to where the day began, at Howard Road. First up is this westbound empty coal train, led by a brand new ES-44AH. Coal train in the clear and traffic ahead moving again, an eastbound manifest can continue its journey to Proviso Yard. The train is led by a pair of SD-70Ms.
dispatcher, 11 UP. 4939 East, sir.
4939.
The light was fading fast, and with school in the morning, it was time for me to head home. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more train videos coming your way soon from CNW 1671 Productions.